I'm Sandy Crew.
I got a 13-year-old granddaughter coming up. I want something left for her.
I'm doing this because I'm tired of seeing the federal government bail out banks and then them repossess homes on the military that's not even home yet. And making the teachers and them pay such big loans back. I mean, really, they want to teach your kids in Title I schools, but they don't want to give them a break on loans.
Banks got bailed out.